Good morning, guys and girls, and welcome to week 21, part 2, our second batch of catches. I want to thank everybody from all over the world sending us in catches and subscribing and supporting our channel. We're entering the weekend, so it's cold mornings, and then it gets quite a bit hotter just late in the morning here in Natal. Obviously the weather is fantastic, really the place to be in the winter, and you can see a lot of pockets of bait shoals coming through. In fact, this week there were fantastic catches still on some summer fish, some nice sandies, and then the thorntails moving in, where the guys were lucky enough to get some big thorntails. Grey sharks that I heard of coming out in the Scottsboro area, smaller sandies, still a couple of fish around though, but the pockets of red eye and other bait fish are coming in, signs of the winter fish. And see the smashes right in front of our offices here. I've seen several smashes where the fish actually hits the bait shoals, which is quite nice to see. We're kicking this week off with Savag Singh from Umshloti. Got a nice yellow spot kingy with his Daiwa SL50. Next up, we're joining Dylan DeLongo, who got a couple of grunters, and well done on tagging and releasing all of them. Well done, Dylan. Next up is Martinez Yenis. Got a really nice diamond skate of 195 centimeters. That's just over 68 kilos. And he got that on the south coast at a spot called Black Breakers. And then well done, Dylan Lamb. A very, very nice tiembrace he got, or pignose grunter, which he released as well. Thanks for being an example to all of us. Dylan caught that tiembrace using a combination of pilchard and chokka fishing in the wilderness, Southern Cape. Then Ryan from Fearon made a real pig of himself, if I can say that. Young Ryan, one of the Daiwa ambassadors and ASFN ambassadors, catching a whole list of fish. First, Ryan was lucky enough just over a week ago to get a really nice shad of 4.7 kilos. I think that was in the Mainsham Toti area. The shad was caught using his 13-foot Salters, matched up with his 5,000 Salters reel and 20-pound J-braid. In on one session at Scottsboro at night, Ryan managed to get a sandy of 131 centimeters, three black spot sharks, with the biggest one being 65 centimeters. And there was a couple of other fish he got as well, which we didn't get photos of. Then next up, Dean Reedy, our Daiwa ASFN ambassador from Richards Bay, was rewarded with a 70 centimeter shad, really a great shad. There's a couple of them around. And Dean was using a live mullet looking for some cob. He caught this using his Daiwa Salter 6500 that's pulled with 30-pound braid. J-braid. And Marcus Potgieter was rewarded with a stunning 29 kilo wahoo fishing on Natal's south coast, and he also got a really nice catfish rockhead. Well done, Marcus. Marcus was using his Kingfisher tuna ski rod, a rod that's become very popular not only under the paddle ski anglers but the deep sea anglers as well, and that he matched up with his Daiwa Saltiga 50 and Kingfisher giant abrasion line. And then a real bonus catch for Lloyd Pereira, getting a really nice sized grunter while he was fishing for yellowfin tuna. Guys, thank you very much for sending in the catches. Keep them coming. And remember, you can send your catches to grindelite@asfn.co.za. You can also send videos you take with your cell phone. Guys, even if you've got a little interesting tip or trick you want to share with the public or share with our viewers, you're welcome to send that in. And we can have a look to put it into the news flash, or maybe just as a separate clip, depending what you're sending. Remember to subscribe to our channel so that you receive every notification of a video we post.